Okay, what is up, guys? Last time I didn't have any audio because I was recording straight from my capture device, and unfortunately, with everything set up the way it is, it's not really possible to record my audio and mechanic, aka Thomas' audio. Anyway, we were successful in getting our rock drake. Successful in getting a second rock drake for mechanic. I did that one solo, and I'm gonna be doing this one solo as well. Obviously, his one is not as good as mine, because according to him, and I haven't looked into this, but apparently the rock drake I did get was max level. Basically, what we're gonna need, just in case we fall, or not even fall, but in case our rock drake dies, we have a couple picks to save us. We got two hazmat suits, get a couple of waters, get a couple of food of course in the hot bar. I would bring beds with me, but on this server, this is a private server, excuse me, it's 4 times boosted. I think the raising is 8 times, which is perfect because we don't want to be spending all day on this. And he has building caves enabled, so we can do all that, which allows us to, of course, build down on the ring and all that stuff. Also, we can build their orb, which blue orb is right down where we need to go. I do have wingsuits just in case, but I don't think we're gonna need them. One thing that always worries me with the rock drakes is, besides freezing, if you see freezing like that is not my video. That is not, that's just Ark being a pain in the dick, and Ark has these weird loading zones, and unfortunately there's quite a few of them. Going into hell, as I affectionately call it, but others call it pink zone or red zone or whatever we will draw. Yeah, so we're gonna go down there to see what we have for a selection of eggs. We've already been down there once looking for some red gems. Trash, fucking. We've already been down there for some red gems, but unfortunately, we ended up losing a shotgun and some other stuff. With rock drakes being the godsends they are, we're able to fire them up metal pretty quickly, which is always nice. Just basically go down to Blue Zone with the mining drill, sit on the back of the rock drake, and just walk back. Hit some damage so you guys can see how good my guy does. He's pretty good. This is stats. The only thing I would ideally like is more stamina, but beggars can't be choosers. I do have some nameless venom. We get about just under 2 hours for us to do this. Yeah, I know I'm getting attacked, whatever. I believe there's a loading zone coming up here too. Yeah, there it is. As fun as we're finding aberration, unfortunately there was a lot of stuff that went on before we got rock drakes and into advanced as we are right now. I forgot a light pet. Fuck. Should I just tame one here? Wouldn't be a terrible idea. See, I thought I had everything, but I don't. Let's see if I can't grab some, I believe it's aquatic for bald dogs. So yeah, we had some, definitely some trials and tribulations of aberration. Unfortunately, when we first started, it was just like death incarnate, just constantly. Oh, that It's a fucking, those fucking roll rats, dude. We actually had a cool, like, little pillbox base, as Tom calls it. That was, kinda hell. You never knew if you opened up the gates what was, like, behind them. Oh, I have hazmat on, haha. Get fucked. Sometimes you'd open the gate and then be a raptor, sometimes you'd open the gate and be nothing. But yeah, that's just, unfortunately, the ways of Ark. We have some stuff on Ragnarok. Hopefully I didn't just come in mid sentence there, but as you guys see, if we cut, do have our light pet, and we are gonna throw some throw about half of these bad boys in there. We can get rid of the rest of this shit. We don't really need it. Just gonna dump that. A little bit of that. I'm trying to get this guy charged up, so we're not going into hell completely fucked. I don't think it's gonna matter too much. We should, it should be an in and out trip. Should be right around the lines of where we were for the last one. For the other egg. Alright. Kind of contemplating going down the river path. Do I just fly down the river? Say fuck it. If you watch the video, this should be the area where I had flew and met Tom. Should be the, yep, there's the roots, there's the ring. Trying to see the spine from here. So yeah, that's why he could not see me, because obviously the platform, you can see it on the left side of my screen. Right above the rock drake's head. I was over there. There's no way in hell he was gonna see me. Let's light up. Alright. So yeah, I'm much more confident on this map. Depending on how much I cut out of that video. I was saying we have bases on other maps as well. I'm just gonna fly down. Such as Valguero and oof. Get a minute, just like jumping into hell like this, just kinda scary a little bit. You never get used to it. Valguero, we're working on a Scorched Earth, but it's not my favorite map. I gotta get stamina in a second here. Yep, don't know why I did that. Don't wanna do that. Just need to get, like, I think this is a safe spot, yeah. You see, we got some rock drakes and shit around us. I didn't want to come down this far, so we're gonna have to climb back probably about two rings up. We should be flying, I believe, in there. Alright, my food is half for some reason. Just get that up, excuse the loud tapping of me. Um, Still haven't gotten the control of flying yet. But yeah, we're gonna go up One Ring. If you've never been here, not fun. The ones that are popping off the back of me, you can see them right there. Just one. That is from the radiation. My hazmat suit is taking 1 point of damage per every second that I'm down here. I believe that math is correct. And so I can spend a few minutes down here. And that's why you always bring a second suit. Should I go up one more? Probably. Always on the safe side. Yeah, these guys are super cool. I don't know what else we need to do on this map. I mean, we can get a basilisk, but it's kind of pointless when you have your a private server and it's PvE type. As you can see, our base that we built in the beginning of the video, it's not protected very well. Do I want to take any of that? Not gonna take any of that junk. I am contemplating, but yeah, I'll put the extra hazmat suit in here. I don't think I'm gonna need it. Cause either I die a horrible death here, which always possible. Or we're successful, we got another rock drake egg and gotta mine some more nameless. So if you've never been down here, this blue area that I'm right below this pink waterfall, it's called an obelisk. It's basically where you can upload stuff, creatures and usually stuff to other servers. But yeah, it's kind of useless. On a regular official server, you would not be able to build down here. Just for your information. All right, I'm stalling because I don't want to do this. Don't hit the roof. So yeah, obviously the easy part is getting into these places. The hardest part, surviving. I think I'm gonna have to fight a little bit. As you can see, I'm doing quite a bit of damage that barely hurt. The only thing that's gonna run out is my stamina. I think I gotta get out of crawl mode. What the fuck? That is not ideal. Because not only is that going to add weight to my character, dude, what is your level? That's why you always bring nameless venom. Just trying to clear like some of this shit out. Don't really need. I mean, I guess I'll take the zipline anchors. Alright, so if this is your first time down here in video form or seeing these are rock drake nests. Not much to say about them, except obviously when you pick up an egg, all hell breaks loose. But there doesn't seem to be any eggs right now, which isn't ideal. The other thing, if you saw, I picked up a Delight Pet. That is so I do not get those nameless creatures that you saw swarm me. Oh my god, these things are so hard to control. So I don't get the. Oh, that is a. Nope, I thought that was a rock jig. It's just the shininess of a Tauke. So here's an egg. Hopefully not the low level one that I saw a while back. 15, yeah. Chunk. That's a basilisk egg. Ah, fuck. So that means I have to go to a lower nest than I would like, probably. Suit, make sure we're fine. Plenty of time. Obviously, you don't want to spend all day down here, but a little bit of time's not bad. Is there nests over here? Just like one dude chilling. There is not one dude chilling. There's that guy as well. Don't really want to fight. This might be a bust. Going down into this area is not advisable. For grabbing eggs, at least. Trying to think what the best, like. As you can see, there's plenty of, like, pockets in here that kind of look like nest spots, but they're not, unfortunately. I think the 15 is as good as we're gonna get. You probably saw that pop out of the ground. That is a nameless. If we had planned ahead, we would have been fine, but we're not. We have, kind of a shitty light pet with us. I'm gonna try to see if there's maybe another egg higher or something, but I don't. I think we're just gonna have to grab the 15, hope the nests repopulate at some point, but. When you try it, you'll probably get some better luck than I currently have. Okay, so. So as you can see, it's 50 pounds weight. As soon as I grab this, everybody and their fucking mother is gonna be on my ass. So. Wish me luck. Hear the like wind whooshing around me. Oh my god. Freezing ass game. This definitely isn't going as smooth as my first run was. I believe they will chase me more or less indefinitely. They will not chase me onto the rings, so. I'm dead. I'm okay. Oh! That's what I hate about this glide shit. Is anybody chasing me? So, more or less, that's that's how you get a rock drake egg. As you can see, there's oil nodes down here. This is like the only place to get oil. Maybe the surface as well, but I haven't been up there and I don't exactly have plans to. Are you just gonna let me go by? Probably. Let's go up this fin. But yeah, as soon as you get your first rock drake, getting eggs is just, it's easy. As you saw, I had a had another rock drake at the base. The real challenge is getting down and getting the first rock drake. Oh, I thought I fucking missed. And well, okay, so I mean that's part of the challenge. The challenge is actually getting out of that cave alive, and we had done it so many times that yeah, it was just, I think three or four times we tried it, and every time it was just, okay, how do we get out of here? And at one point, Mechanic was like, well, I'll build a suicide squad of Spinos, and we'll go down there, we'll clear out the whole thing, and then get all the eggs and leave. But luckily, I saw a YouTube video, and it was more or less the way I showed in the other video. I'm just gonna get some stamina here real quick. Yeah, just fly down to where I grabbed this 15 egg. That's more or less to tame a basilisk, because I don't think we need a 15. Unfortunately, they don't breed by themselves. You always have to get eggs if you want more of these guys. Yeah. Not great. Unfortunate. Because you always gotta come back to hell. Alright, let's shut off this light pet for a second. Let it charge just a minute. Because Nameless can't come up through this. They can only come up through grounded areas, more or less. Although, on the very last ring, I actually had one pop through the ground to come to say hi to me. So, yeah. Trash egg. You can use them to feed to basilisks to tame them. But like I said earlier, basilisks in a server like this, not great. I hear they're great. They're like the highest weight carriers or whatever, which might be pretty cool for, I guess, the island. Just go up on a mountain, get metal and fuck off. Okay, guess we're flying. Oh, okay, so I should be over that way. Not sure why I'm clipping all the way around there. Hell yeah, loading zone. Rock drakes are pretty nice. They definitely take some practice to get used to. As you saw, I fucked up like twice. But other than that, it's really easy. And the raising them is actually not that bad either. It's just farming. Is that a dung beetle? It's a pretty sweet color. It's just farming the nameless venom that can be a little bit difficult, but if you get yourselves a decent Spino, not even a massively OP one or anything, you probably just tame one off the wild, be fine. Or even a bear. A bear would work. Bears are really good at damage. So yeah, you just go down there into the zone I just crawled out of, little monkey fella. With no light pet, you sit there, you just swipe at Nameless, but you're probably gonna want a tame that has substantial damage because if there's too many nameless, they spawn a Reaper King, I believe it is. Which is, I believe, 10 nameless in a area. Not really sure on the math there, so viewer discretion advised, obviously. But yeah, that's the easy part right there. Once you get the Rock Drake, it's all smooth sailing. And I'm kind of stalling for time because I promised I'd show the light pet room in a video. And plus, you guys obviously want to see the sick base. Yeah, that's not me freezing. I don't know why I'm stuttering so much. For whatever reason, there's some weird ass loading zones in this area. But this area is pretty good. I'll show you on the map where that is. Try to get some light first. Might help if I take off the masks. Don't really need any of that. Yep, so we're about 2046-ish. Basically, if you follow the river almost all the way down, you'll see a giant spire, and we're across from a cool lifted area that we originally were gonna build on, but decided not to because it was kind of filled with death and basilisks, and we didn't want to deal with that. So anyway, no more stalling. Let me throw this bad boy in with the other ones. Yeah, we kind of tame Bulbdogs as we go. Obviously, I would have liked the 150 or the one of the other ones with the high charge rate, but sometimes in ARK you just gotta do things on the fly, you know? What the hell? Pfft, okay, all right. I see mechanics been doing some work. It's pretty sweet. But yeah, other than that, that's disappointing, but that should get you guys started if you're looking to get your own Rock Drakes, because it's a lot of a mental game than it is anything else. And as soon as you get that first Rock Drake tamed, it's smooth sailing. It really is. A lot of these things in ARK are just persistence based. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Well, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for supporting the first video if you haven't seen it. It's pretty entertaining. It was almost 40 minutes trying to get that egg and trying to climb up while Mechanic, aka Tom, was choking on a bong hit. Coughing and dying. Don't worry, I lowered the volume for that part. So yeah, hopefully join us next time and we'll try to get some more stuff.